At FCGC, the safety of our gymnasts is our first priority. Our coaches are always on hand to help. All coaches at FCGC Gymnastics are trained in safe spotting techniques to help our gymnasts grow and develop their skills. Our intermediate coaches also hold first aid training.
Welcome to our coaches briefing for today. We've got our first aid training coming up in 2 weeks, so making sure that you let Supervisor Jess know if you are coming to the half day or the full day. If you're coming to the full day, make sure you get your paperwork.
FCGC has over 1,000 registered gymnasts. Through our coaches' training, we are able to ensure that we are keeping them as safe and as healthy as we possibly can. But we all know, unfortunately, accidents happen. Our coaches are trained in CPR and how to use a defibrillator. But unfortunately, at the moment, FCGC does not have access to a defibrillator. It's all well and good possessing the knowledge needed to be able to use this device in order to help our members, but if we don't have access to one, this knowledge is wasted. And this is why we need your help.